huwag maging tamad. Buong puso kayong maglingkod sa Panginoon.
Panalangin ng bayan. Magsitayo po tayong lahat at ating pundasalin ang mga panalangin.
Bawat isa ay mapaigting namin ang matiwasay na seguridad.
Ikaw na aming amang may likha ng buong sangkatauhan. Amen.
Alam mo po, Panginoon, kung gaano kalinis at kadalisa ang aming hangaran sa aming pagkikipag-ugnayan sa bansang Amerika.
Isa ay may mahalagang tungkuling ginagampanan sa aming bayan, o Panginoon. Isa ito sa iyong tagubilin na dapat naming pangalagaan dito sa mundong aming kinagalawan.
Yung information communication technology, at least take care of them. Pumutin buhok ko sa kalalabi na. Hindi ko naman alam na kayo yung recipient.
The greatest resource of every community is its children. There are barangay captains here that we are honored by your presence. There are people from the civic government and the office of the mayor whose leadership has been important today. But there are future barangay captains sitting here. There are future leaders in the office of the mayor. And your students here are the greatest gift of your community. Salamat po for your appreciation this morning.
And of course, our school head, Ma'am Alma Baluwar.
I'm hoping and looking forward for more engagements and programs like this because for me, when we build classrooms, we build bright futures together.
Allow me to give personal message to some of the teachers. Ma'am Maribig, Ma'am Loretta, Ma'am Imelda, Baby Sinupay, Adada Ditan.
I remember when I was a young boy, we don't have any TV in the classroom. We only have the chalkboard. But now we have wonderful equipment and devices that somehow sharpen the skills of the students. And so, in behalf of Barangay San Agustin, maraming salamat po sa inyong lahat, particularly our visitors and the Armed Forces of the United States and the Philippine Army. Mabuhay po tayong lahat.
And choose our school to be the beneficiary of these gadgets that we have, that we really need. These gadgets, I really dream of having this in our school because this is what we really need.